Saba Homasi versus Mika Terrell. Well, so short bout. Terrell got dropped by a right hook 17 seconds in. And the bout is over. The first very serious right hook. And Saba Homasi wins via knockout, violent fashion.